Well, this is the time of the year when the news reporters get to be newsmakers, and unfortunately, I can't hold all of them, but my news desk here is full of them. What am I speaking about? Journalists from the Standard Media Group swept the boards during the 2012 Kenya Media Football Awards last night. The journalists drawn from the Standard group of newspapers comprising Game Yetu and Country Weekly were joined by their counterparts from the broadcast division of this group, KTN, and here are the best of the rest.
I'm proud to say I read the sports.
Once again, the Standard group dominated the Football of the Year awards, having scooped awards in three out of the five categories.
Our second runners-up is Hassan Juma.
Last year's winner in the electronic category, Hassan Juma, was named the second runners-up
with a check of 25,000 shillings.
With yet another KTN nominee, Nicholas Mudimba, coming in second behind K24's Jeroge Githinji.
First runners-up is Nicholas Mudimba from the KTN.
We've done our best, and of course, as KTN, I must say, congratulations to all of us, and of course, our desk, Joshua Kemboi, Sadiq Shaban, Hassan Juma, Victor Ogal. It's a team, and of course, the whole editorial team.
We've done it 5-6 years in a row. In sporting terms, it's called the podium finish. You know, it goes to show that KTN is the home of sports. You know, if you want anything to do with sports, it's KTN. The teamwork is fantastic.
In the photography category, 2011 winner Stafford Ondego was the first runners-up, with Nations Mohamed Awin the winner. Standard newspaper sports writer Gilbert Wandera was the best overall in the print category.
The secret is just being consistent and having passion for the local game. As for the fans, we promise them that next season, it will just be better and better.
And I pray that 2013 season will be even better. Once again, congratulations, all award winners.
In life, if you want to be respected, you write the truth, nothing but the truth. But if you write lies, and in your heart you know you are writing lies, you ruin your credibility.
Yetu Radio won the overall radio station of the year, with Michezo Africa winning the online category. Victor Ogale, KTN Sports.